So artificial intelligence is clearly going to transform almost every aspect of our lives. But as Eric has already highlighted, one of the most significant could turn out to be healthcare. Now, we all know that the healthcare systems in the UK and indeed around the world are under tremendous financial pressures. And those pressures are going to get worse. Thankfully, we're all living longer. But we're no longer dying of diseases. We're often living with those diseases for long periods of time, diseases like cancer or dementia or diabetes. And as we live longer and as we learn to manage some of these diseases rather than die of those diseases, those pressures on the healthcare system are going to get more and more intense. On the other hand, it's also a time of tremendous opportunity. The development of the secure and trusted cloud, along with artificial intelligence, I believe positions us on the brink of what potentially is a major revolution in healthcare, driven by artificial intelligence. In order that we at Microsoft can participate and help drive that revolution, earlier this year we made an announcement of a new initiative called Healthcare NExT. So Healthcare NExT aims at driving this profound transformation of healthcare through very much a partnership model. So this is the first of the partnerships that we've announced. This is with the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center. This is one of the largest delivery networks of healthcare in the United States. And UPMC and Microsoft have a shared vision that we can use artificial intelligence to empower clinicians. It's a rather sad fact that today many primary care physicians spend something like a third of their time working with the IT, entering information into electronic medical records, when really they should be spending time talking to the patient and thinking about the patient's care pathway. But we believe that artificial intelligence can empower those clinicians and free up some of their time so they can focus much more on patients instead of battling with out-of-date information technology.